talented singer and porn actress Olivia Nova was nursing a secret heartbreak in the months before her death. Olivia, whose real name was Lexi Rose Ford, lost her boyfriend to an apparent suicide in April 2017, just 9 months before her own death on Sunday, 7th of January. She spoke publicly about her loss in December, telling a Twitter troll who branded her a life ruiner, "My boyfriend killed himself 2 days before my birthday in April on H. That's not cool to poke at. Not over him." Lexi had also shared a picture of herself with her boyfriend in April 2017, shortly after his death. Next to it she'd written, "Rest in peace, love. It seems like we were cuddling in bed all day with a puppy, eating pizza and watching movies yesterday. I'm not ready to say goodbye to you yet." As well as battling with her awful loss, Lexi was still dealing with the aftermath of a terrifying road traffic accident that left her with a bruised and bloodied face. She made reference to the crash, which was apparently caused by drink driving, a few days after it happened in December 2014. Sharing a picture of herself lying in a hospital bed with her neck encased in a plastic cast, Lexi warned, "Find a sober ride tonight and have a safe New Year's. You don't want this to happen to you or your friends." She also wrote on her Facebook page, "So thankful to be alive. Thank you for all of your prayers, everyone. I hope you all take it to heart when I say it's never going to be worth it to drink and drive. I easily could have lost my life or taken another this morning." 2 years later, at the end of 2016, Lexi told her followers she had lost a lot of friends that year as she posted a picture of herself in tears. The raw and honest caption on her snap was seemingly a warning aimed at anyone who wanted to send her vile messages, as she wrote, "You just confirm what everybody says about you, Anonymous. You don't see me behind the scenes. We lost a lot of friends this year. Let's stop with the hate, start the new year with the support we seem to all lack at times." This week, a close school friend of Lexi's paid tribute to her while remembering what she'd had to overcome in her short life. "She loved to sing and have fun everywhere she went," said the friend. Life threw her some curveballs as she survived a bad snowmobile crash and lost her boyfriend last year, but she always seemed to persevere. "I'm saddened that yet another young soul has passed on way too soon, short of her 21st birthday. May you fly high, Lexi, and make sure not to miss your flight up to heaven." She missed about every flight she had.